Hey guys, Rabbit Wolf here. Continuating Outlast. Yeah, I know, I haven't recorded or uploaded in a little while. It's because I forgot my laptop at, I just forgot my laptop somewhere. Well, let's see. Today I'm recording this. I hope I get forward. I'm probably going to make this episode like 30 minutes, 40 minutes long. I'm using Twitch to broadcast, obviously. So, God. I'm actually glad I'm on my honor roll. By the way, I do have ADHD, so don't worry about this. Wait a minute. I forgot I'm on normal, or I'm on hard technically. I forgot what to do for this. Ooh, this one, I'm not watching game. Sure, I like what I'm doing, but I'd rather just I forgot the tool for a second. Oh shit. Nope. That's a dead. Any batteries? No. I I'm sorry that I've been recording, guys. It's just like, I don't know, like what my friends are doing it. Like when I play with my friends, I get too distracted and I don't do it. I like recording with them and shit. It's just, shit kind of pisses me off. But I saw something glowing, so I was like, ooh, okay. I mean, obviously, I had to go. Totally. Beat the shit out of you. Hell. I need to start recording this, like, all my friends. Like, I want to record with Lil C, because if he's watching this. I mean, hopefully he is. My boy, Lil C. Witness what? Documentation.
That wasn't a very nice thing to say, but yeah.
Dude, I love this game so much. Pierre.
Wish butters were less common. Fuck you, two asshole. What the fuck am I gonna hide from? Oh. Hello there.
One day me and Tarubi actually record together too. I know he might be seeing this. Good guy. Very good guy.
Wall rider. What? Oh yeah, right, I forgot. That's the thing, I forgot what the hell it is, but it's pretty spooky.
Okay, then.
Yeah, sorry if I'm also quiet. I'm very much trying to focus. Paying attention and trying to entertain an audience with either my death
fourth death in total. I wouldn't remember. I don't remember how many times I died in my last episode. If I'm correct, it was 3.
This is why I like playing horror games. Alright, I'm gonna wait till he's gone in 3 minutes. Wait, did I say 3 minutes? 3 seconds. Ooh, I'm just gonna go in this hole. It's getting a little scary, it's just challenging. Every time I get scared is like when something random happens, like out of the blue. Basically jump scares. But when you know they're not gonna happen, like why did I just get so scared? I didn't see him, I didn't know where he was. And now I do. I just got like so scared, I freaked out. Playing on hard. I like my little crawl space here. Randomly look into the okay, chicken nuggets. Good one. Watermelon issue. Oh my god. Are you serious? Fuck you too, asshole. It's not even telling me anyone's in here, but just I randomly get a chat message saying chicken nuggets. That's actually pretty hilarious, like, not gonna lie. Oh, trust me. I know how you feel, man. Oh my god. That shit isn't that scary, but it's like... Ooh. Alright, so I guess I just gotta watch out for this part. If anything, I'll stay in the middle. Can't reach me in the middle. This I know, because I played this a little bit before I started recording it. I recorded it, but it was with the game DVR option instead of this. Don't you look in here. I'm not in here. No way, man. I want to be in a sewer. Yeah, what am I looking at? I definitely can hear you with that. Oh. Hardest difficulty is already scaring the shit out of me now. I haven't played it for days. Get the hell out of my sewer. Doom, 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 doom. This will be put on YouTube later. By the way. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see. Okay, there you go. Because he knows that pipe isn't, like, completely done. And there's a place to hide in there. Actually, there's three. I don't use the other two. You do need to stop swearing. Thanks, will do. Yeah, fuck it, I'm dead anyway. That is over there. I'm gonna put my iPod so I can at least do some random shit while I'm doing this. Mommy, it's scary. Actually, He's about to kick that door down any second, I just know it. I seriously do not trust this. As soon as I go to open the door, he's there. Ugh. I see you. Made it out alive this time. What will they ever learn? This guy had a little bit too much to drink. Oh, dude. Oh, my puppy's finally come. Oh, I can't go to the female ward. Dang it.
Really?
I saw the big guy again. I was like, oh. The wall rider did all this. Which means this is the right way. Ha ha ha, kill me. Oh, that one did kind of scare me. No, I'm just wasting time at this point right here, but I know he's back over there. They just cracked the fuck. So he's up the stairs. Fuck you, asshole. I'm gone. No. Ow. Oh, thank you, God. Alright, well, I'm probably gonna end it off right about here, if anything. If you like the content, please like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see all you dudes. Don't do that. In the next video, Rabbit Wolf.